In this video, we're going to discuss about a simple trick of speed mathematics, that is multiplication of any two digit numbers between 11 to 19. Means 12 is multiplied with 13 or 15 is multiplied with 17 or 17 is multiplied with 19 or 16 is multiplied with 18. So on like this. Let's go and watch the behind concept. It take example of 12 is multiplied with 13. In this concept we have to know about the base is the most important. Here the base was the 10, here the base was the 10. Then we have to learn about the difference or deviation. From the 10, the difference is plus 12 plus 3. Plus 2, then plus 3. Here we have two parts, one is the left part, another one is the right part. Here we have to add 12 plus 3 or 13 plus 2. That is 15. Then 2 is multiplied with 3 is 6. We got the answer here 156. So we have to remember two things, that is the number of digits or the number of base digits of zeros is equal to the number of digits in right part. The number of zeros in the base is equals to the number of digits in the right part. And in case there is another digit here, we have to carried over to the left part. Take another example like 15 is multiplied with 17. So here the base was 10, here base was 10, the deviation or difference is 5. Here deviation and difference is 7. The left part is 15 plus 7 22, or 17 plus 5 is 22, and right part will be 5 is multiplied with 7, that is 35. We have the concept here. Number of zeros in the base is equals to the number of digits in the right part. So we have to carry it over. The 3 is carried over to the 2. We learned in the balancing rule or carried over rule, the previous videos. So let's write the directly answer 255. Take another example, 17 is multiplied with 19 Yeah, the base, we know, keep it in the mind. Difference will be 17 and difference will be 9. Difference will be 7 here and the difference will be 9. We have to add 17 plus 9 or 19 plus 7. That is the, we have two parts. Left part was right, written in the left part here. 26. The right part, 17 is multiplied with 7 is multiplied with 9, that is 63. 6 is carried over to the here and 3, 2, 3. Our answer. Let's try this example and comment below. Thank you for watching this video. Please go and subscribe and like and share. Thank you.